So we're in between some of the heaviest bands from Sandy, but that hurricane is still hundreds of miles away, and South Florida's been feeling the effects of it for days. The most impressive pictures come behind me. That pounding surf, we've had 5, even 6-foot waves. They'll grow to even 10 and 15 feet, 30 feet out to sea. They push water up and over the beach, so storm surge, a little bit of it. And then, of course, the rip currents could be deadly. The second threat would be the inland mile per hour. That's how strong those winds are. So 40 to 60 mile per hour gusts. You could see debris flying around, and of course, power outages are likely. And this is only a little kiss from Sandy. As this thing goes up and around the coast and then jets right toward the mid-Atlantic and northeast, we're talking D.C., Philadelphia, and New York City. That's where we'll be watching it interject with another storm. A lot of energy coming together. It could be that superstorm that will make history.